we have our 5 exercises to warm up. We're going to do 60 seconds of the exercise, and then we'll have 20 second recovery before we move into that next station. So the first one is going to be squatting down, 1, 2 pulks, back up, 1, 2 pulks, back up again. Move at your own pace, move at your own tempo. Let's enjoy it, warm up to start. Then the main killer session to finish off with. All right, so we're going to go in 10 seconds. You hear the timer count you in. We're going to go in 7. Are we ready? So feet shoulder width apart in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, back up. There we go. 1, 2, driving through those heels. Good. Just getting those hips opened up. 60 seconds of smooth tempo. Keep the core tight. Here we go. Good work, guys. That's it. Let's work together. Drive through the heels. Activate those glutes at the top. Push the hips through. We're almost halfway. Breathe out. On the way up. Breathe in. On the way down. 30 seconds to go. You're doing well, guys. Here we go. Nice and smooth. Move at your own tempo. You've got it. 1, 2, pulse, back up. 15 seconds. There we go. Good, drive up. You can feel those quads start to get nice and warm. That's exactly what we're looking for. We're almost there. In 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. So the next one is gonna be lunge pulses. We're gonna go forwards. We're gonna go 1, 2, back up, change legs. 1, 2, back up. We're going to alternate that for 60 seconds. We're going to go in 5. Are you ready? Exercise number 2. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, drive back up. 1, 2, drive back up. There we go. 2, there we go. Again, this is just a warm up. Get that breathing on point. Get control of the heart rate. Just feel that pulse start to rise through every rep. There we go. 1, 2, drive back. 1, 2, pushing back. There we go. 1, 2, good work, guys. At halfway. Feel those legs start getting nice and warm. We're just trying to make sure those muscles are ready for the start of the high intensity class. We've got just under 20 seconds to go. Give it up. 1, 2, back up. Give it up. 1, 2, driving up. 10 to go. 1, 2, back up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. The next one we're going to do is we're going to be on our toes. We're just going to kick up, stretching out our hamstrings. We're just going to kick up. 1, 2, 3, kick up. 1, 2, 3, kick up like so, just stretching off those hammies. Again, on the toes, we're working those calves. And we're getting that heart rate up when we're doing the fast feet. 2, 1, let's go. So we're on the toes, just kick up. 1, 2, 3, kick up. 1, 2, 3, just kicking up. Again, going at your own pace. Move at your own tempo, there we go. Try and reach up as far as you can. Get that stretch on the hammies. Nice and dynamic. On the toes, on the toes, on the toes. There we go. Good work. Work those calves. Stretch the hamstring. Breathe out on the way up. Breathe out on the way up. There we go. Good work. Just make sure if you're doing this with your other half or another member in your house, don't kick them in the jaw or the face. I don't want to be filling out any papers. All right, kicking up. Good work on the toes. Kicking up. Good. We've got 10 seconds to go now. Good work on the toes. You should feel nice and warm. The heart rate should be up. Just under 10. We're almost there. 2, 1, and rest. Next one, dynamic groin stretch. We're going to be on our toes again. We're going to go forwards. We're going to come out to the side and back. We're going to go forwards, out to the side and back. We're going to go in 10 seconds. Let that heart rate come back down and recover. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Come out to the side. Back, front, out to the side, and back. You've got it, guys. There we go. Nice and smooth. Up to the front, out to the side. Keep up nice and tall as well. There we go. Good work. On the toes. Good. We're just stretching out those inner thighs. We're just opening up the hip joint, the hip capsule, as we've got lots of squats, lots of lunges. during the lower body leg day phase. We'll get 30 seconds to go on the toes. Exercise number 4 of 5. All body weight warm up exercises before we go into those weighted Tabata lower body exercises. Under 20 seconds, out to the side. There we go, on the toes, out to the side. You've got it, let's go. Good. All the way up, out. Good work. Keep toe. There we go, open the groin up. Open the hips up. There we go. 2, 1, and rest. The next one is going to be L lunge. Go out to the side, and then we're going to go forwards. Out to the side, and then we're going to go forwards. Make that L shape at halfway. We will change sides. We'll go here, and then out to the front here. Are you ready? In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Out to the side. Make that L shape. We're going to go forwards. We're going to go out to the side. So 30 seconds on that right hand side, moving out. And then we'll switch over and we'll do the left side for 30 seconds. This is our last one. We'll take a little bit of recovery, a little drink of water, and then we're going to get to that hard Tabata workout. Good work. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's change sides. I'm going to go to the left. And then I'm going to come forwards. Again, just work with the space that you've got. If you've got a small area, then just do shorter steps and shorter lunges. If you've got a wide area, then utilize that whole space. 15 seconds. We're doing well. Breathe.
10 seconds.
Breathe out the way down. There we go. You've got it. There we go. Nice and fluid. 2, 1, and rest. Excellent work. Just going to get a timer onto the 25. 25 seconds of hard work with just 10 second recovery. So the first one is going to be the clean and press. So what you want is one dumbbell or one weight. So like I said, we're going to be doing either use a bottle of water, use a dumbbell, any weights that you have. Clean and press is where we're going to go all the way down and we're going to come up. So basically we're doing simulated deadlift. Coming up and then pressing down and up. 25 seconds, 2 sets on the right and 2 sets on the left. 25 seconds on, 10 second recovery. Right, we're going to do 4 full sets before we move on to that next exercise, which is our squat pulses. Are you ready? We're going to go in 10. We're nice and warm. We're ready to rock and roll. We're going to do 2 sets on the right. We're going to do 2 sets on the left. Are you ready? In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Up we go. So deadlift down, clean up, deadlift down, up we go. There we go. All the way down and up. Again, if you don't have any weights in the house, you can use your hand, just touch the floor and raise up. Good work. There we go. Drive. This is fast now. This is Tabata. This is high intensity. In 4, 3, 2, 1. And rest. 10 second recovery, just to give that body just a little bit of recovery before we go right back in. Right hand side again, 2, 1, let's go. Up we go. Squat down, drive up, squat down, back up. There we go. Again, move at your own intensity. Move at your own pace. But you guys are crushing it. Let's go, 12 seconds to go. Woo, come on. Good work. Keep the core tight. Let's go. Drive up. Full body movement here. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Now we're going to switch over. 2 sets on the left. Remember, we'll get 4 sets of the one exercise before we move into that next station. 2, 1, let's go. On me. Come on, on me. Let's go. Keep going. On me. Work. Drive through the heels. Drive. Good. Push up. Push up. Good work. Keep it going. Increase that tempo. We're halfway now. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And rest. Good. 10 seconds. One more set on here before we get 30 second recovery. And then we move into squat pulses. 2, 1. Let's go. Woo. Breathe. Breathe out the way up. Good. Drive. Power. Use the hips. Use the glutes. Power up. Drive up. You guys are crushing it. Keep it going. Come on. 7, 6, 5. Keep going. 3, 2, 1. And rest. Good. 30 second recovery. Just let that heart rate come back down. What you're going to do with the dumbbell, have it here, out in front of your face. Squat. And from here, 25 seconds. Small movements, okay? We're going to go in just under 10 seconds. Let's get into position in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So here, weight out in front. This is challenging your core with the weight being out in front of you. And we are just making small movements, just small movements, guys. The smaller, the better. The smaller, the harder. Let's go. Come on. Drive through the heels. Activate the glutes as well as the quads. 4, 3, 2, 1. And good work. Same again. We'll get 3 sets left. We'll get 4 sets of this before we move on to that next station. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Here we are. Right here. This is where we're working. Burn the quads. Go on, guys. There we go. Focus on that breathing as well. You've got it. Stay focused. That's it. Keep it going. Just small movements. No big movements on this one. Just pulse. Pulse. 4, 3, 2, 1. And rest. Set number 2. Get a little bit harder. Feel that lactic acid rise. Stay focused in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Set number 3 here. Set number 3. Let's work hard. Work hard, play hard. Come on. Keep going. Pain is weakness leaving the body. Let's go. You've got it. Halfway. Under 10 seconds. Oh, feel that warmth in the quads. 4, 3, 2, 1. And time. Oh, shake it out. We'll get one more set. Shake it out. We're going to go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Let's go. Nice and low. Come on, get low. There we go. Now hold strong. Come on, pulse with me, pulse. Small movements, small movements. You're getting it. Let's go. Come on, keep working. 10 seconds. Oh boy. Oh boy. Don't give up, guys. Come on, work with me. 3, 2, 1. And rest. Oh, Lord. Shake it out. Woo. Good. The next one we're going to do, if you get 2 dumbbells, if you get 2 sets of weights, we're going to get those 2 sets of weights, 1 in each hand, sumo deadlifts. We're just going to come all the way down, up, all the way down, up, like so. So we're working the whole inner thighs, the glutes, the quads, and the hamstrings, okay? Again, 25 seconds on, 10 second recovery, 4 sets. We're going to go in just over 5. Are you ready? Hold them here. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So we're working, we're really working those hips here. We're working the inner thighs. Let's go. Again, you can drop them long ways as well, or you can hold them by the handles. Keep going. Keep working. This is just giving you a little break from the cardiovascular. 2, 1, and rest. Just giving you that little cardiovascular break from the really hard exercises here. Just allowing your body to recover. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. We can't make them all too tough or we'll burn ourselves out before that 30 minute whistle goes. Good work. Core strong. Drive through the heels. Squeeze the glutes at the top. You've got it. Keep that back nice and straight as well. Keep that going, guys. You've got it. 3, 2, 1. And rest. Good. 2 down, 2 to go. You're doing really well here. You're doing so, so well. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. There we go. There we go. Let's go. Good. Back tight. Core strong. Drive through the heels. Squeeze the glutes at the top. Bring those hips through. Get that hip extension. Excellent work, guys. Keep it going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. and rest. Good. One more set of deadlifts, and then we're on our next one. Oh, this is good. We're doing well. Two, one, let's go. Right back in. No rest for the wicked. Let's go. Let's work hard. Drive up through those heels, baby. Let's go. Come on. Keep that pace going. Keep that intensity going. Don't let the foot off the gas. Come on. Five, four, three, two, one, and rest. Good work. 30 second recovery. Our next exercise is reverse lunge and press. We're going to do that with just one dumbbell. So again, out in front of you. Again, it's four sets. So we'll do two with our right leg in back. Press up, down, press up. Two sets on the right, and then we'll do two sets on the left, okay? So when you stand up, you will also press up, okay? We're going to go in just under 10. Let's keep it rolling. Let's work. Five, right side back. Three, two, one. Let's go. Press. Good. Press. Good. This is all about speed here. Keep the heart rate high. Drive through that left leg that's out in front. Press up. Press up. Let's go. Good. Go, 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 go. No pain, no gain. Come on. That's it. Three, two, one. And rest. Good. So even though your right leg is going back, you want that left leg to use all the power to drive you forwards. Two, one. Let's go. Same again. Right leg. Right leg here. Fast pace. The next two sets, we'll drive the left leg back and we'll drive through the right foot. Let's go. Feel the burn in the left leg just now. As that right leg comes back, drive up to the left foot. Come on. Three, two, one, and rest. Now we'll change legs. I'm now going to have my left leg in back, right leg forward. Five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. Drive. And come. Breathe out the way up. Good. Come on. Stay focused. Drive. Push the tempo. Push the tempo. Come on. You've got it. 10 seconds. Let's go. Set number three. Come on. Four, three, two, one. And rest. Good. We're doing so well. One more set on that left leg. All right, we're going to go on five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. Drive up. There we go. Focus in. Focus on your breathing. Focus on the technique. That right leg. Drive up through the right leg. There we go. Excellent work, guys. You are smashing it tonight. Come on. It's leg day. It's Wednesday. Keep working. Three, two, one, and rest. Good. Four done. Woo, this is good. We're going to give ourselves a little bit of recovery here. Pop the weight to the side. And what we're going to do is two sets of single leg glute bridge. We'll do two on the right, and then we'll switch over. We'll do two on the left, okay? Come onto the ground with me, and let's get started. We're going to go in seven. So drive through the right leg to start, left leg up. Three, two, one. Up we go. We're just going to hold this position. Get that right glute activated. Touch your backside, make sure that booty switched on. Just hold. Drive through the heel. Keep this leg up. There we go. 10 seconds to go, guys. You are so good tonight. Keep it going. Five, four, three, two, one, and down. Good work. Same again. Let's stick into that right hand side for the second set. In five, four, three, two, one. Up we go. Woo. I need to wipe that sweat from my eye. Lordy lord. Has somebody turned up the heat in this house? Oh my goodness. There we go. It must be a good class if we're sweating. It must be a good class. 12 to go. Halfway. Keep those hips up. Drive through the heel. Keep the core strong. Touch that booty. Four, three, two, one. And down. Good work. Next thing we're going to do, left leg's down. and the right leg will be up in 4, 3, 2, 1, and lift. There we go. That's it. Where would you rather be on a Wednesday evening than with the Tana Fit? Good tunes, great exercises, great coach. We're almost there, give me 10 more seconds. Have those hips high, drive through the heel. We'll get 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and down, good. 3 down, 1 to go. Same again, left leg, heel drives through the ground. In 4, 3, 2, 1, lift. There we go. So just letting that heart rate now come back down as we move into the last stages of the training. All right, just hold it there. Hold it there. Stay strong. Drive through your heel. Keep the hips high. You've got it. We're almost there. In 3, 2, 1, and down. Good work. We're almost there, guys. We're almost there. Get those 2 weights. We're now going to do squat and press. What I mean by that is feet are going to be over shoulder width apart. Weights are here. You're going to squat down and you're going to press right up into the sky. Okay, so you're here and here. 4 sets again. This is where it's going to get tough, right? This is the last 2 stations. 5 and 6 are tough. Let's stay focused, stay with me, switched on, and let's get through this together, okay? We're going to go in 7. We're going to go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Drive up. There we go. Squat right down. Drive up. Right down. Drive up. Good work. Keep the core strong as you drive those weights above the head. Let's protect that lumbar spine. Let's go. You've got it, guys. Excellent work. Let's rep it out. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Good. 3 sets to go. Come on, let's keep that energy high. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Drive up. Drive up. Good. We're 10 seconds down. Let's keep it going. Come on. 15 to go. Drive. Push. You've got it. Stay focused. We're almost 2 sets down. Push up. Come on. There we go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And rest. Oh, Lord. Oh, stay focused. Stay with me. We're almost there. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Up we go. That's it. Ain't nothing but a thing. Ain't nothing but a thing. I'm getting through this pain with you. Come on, together. We're working hard together. That's it. Come on. Keep going. You guys are smashing it. Keep moving. Keep struggling. Keep striving. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. And rest. Woo! There we go. Set number 3 down. 1 more to go. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Last one here. Last one. Come on. Let's really dig in here. Come on, use all your willpower, all your motivation, all your focus. Pain is temporary, guys. Come on. Keep working. Keep repping out. 4, 3, 2, 1. And rest. Good work. 4 down. The last one is going to be lunge pulses. It's a favourite of mine. You're going to get 1 weight, hold out in front. You're going to have 1 leg forward, 1 leg back. And you're just going to do small pulses for 25. 2 on 1 leg, 2 on the other leg forward. Are we ready? Last set here, all right? Last set of the evening. Work with me. Stay with me. Stay focused. Stay positive. Keep your head in the game. We have got this, guys. Come on. Let's keep working all the way in. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Weight out in front of the face. Keep it up high. This helps work the core a little bit more. There we go. Hold it eye level. Drive through your heel. Work the glute, work the quad. 10 seconds. 2 go. Come on. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And time. Good. Same one more set on the right, then we'll switch round, two sets on the left. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Excellent, excellent effort today, guys. You've done so, so well. You've brought the energy, you've brought the enthusiasm, you've brought that great motivation. Let's stick it out for the last two exercises on the left side. Come on, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Oh, my legs feels like I'm going to fall off. We're almost there though. 5, left side, 3, 2, 1, let's go. So small movements. There we go, that's it. I see you working. I see you going, let's go. Come on, 10 seconds gone. Let's go, halfway now. We're almost there. The finish line is close. The end is near. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Oh Lord, don't know if I'm gonna be able to walk tomorrow. We're gonna go on 4, last one, okay? Last one, 2, 1, let's go. Let's go, nice and low. Small movements. Work with me, block out the pain. Tell yourself you're strong, tell yourself you're tough. This is it, keep going. 10 seconds to go. Come on, everything you've got. Keep going. 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Oh, glory of Lord, put that weight down. Oh my days. Woo! Get yourselves a drink of water if you get some water by your side. Oh my goodness. Woo! What a belter of a leg day class. But the thing is, I like to always finish off with a little finisher. So we may have been finished with the program, but we've still got a finisher to do. So we have 1 minute. I want 1 minute of your complete focus, your complete energy, your complete positiveness, your motivation, everything you've got. We're gonna do 30 seconds of squat jumps right into 30 seconds of lunge jumps, okay? So I'm gonna get a timer, and this is our finisher for 60 seconds. This is where we're gonna see, you know, you thought you were finished on that exercise, exercise 6. I'm gonna show you just how strong you are, how powerful you are, and that you can get through anything that you wanna do. Just put your mind to it, all right? So 30 seconds will be squat jumps, and then at halfway, I'll say lunge jumps, and we're going right in, and we're doing our lunge jumps, okay? All body weight, no weights. Pop the water to the side, and let's rock and roll. All right, so I'm going to get the timer on, bring the beats back on. We're going to go in 10 seconds, okay? Squat jumps for 30, lunge jumps for 30. We're going to go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Squat jumps for 30. Let's keep going. No recovery here. 1 minute. Oh, finisher, come on. There we go, let's go. There we go, good work. Off the ground, let's go, keep going. Keep working, keep digging in. 15 seconds gone. Come on, let's go. We want to finish on a high here, come on. 10 seconds, you've got it, guys. Stay with me, stay focused. 4, 3, 2, 1. Lunge jumps, let's go. Let's go. Woo! Feel the burn, feel the burn. Come on, dig, drive, dig, drive. No pain, come on, there we go. 15 seconds to go. Oh, this is good. Be strong, be tough. Let's go, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. Oh, woo. Oh, by my watch, that looks like 6 o'clock, and that looks like a great leg day done. Guys, everybody who came on tonight, oh, let me catch my breath. Oh, Lord. Oh, everybody who came online tonight and smashed it with me, worked hard with me, burned those calories with me. I appreciate every single one of you for coming on. Big round of applause, guys. Big round of applause. Really good work. I'll see you later.